Minister of Labour and Employment, Senator Chris Ngige, on Saturday in Abuja, expressed shock at the death of the Director General of the Nigerian Employers Consultative Association, NECA, Dr. Timothy Olawale. Dr. Olawale passed on Friday, October 1, in a hospital in Abuja during an illness. Extending the condolences to the family of Dr. Olawale, Ngige comforted them with the soothing words of Thomas More, saying, "Earth hath no sorrow that heaven cannot heal." In another condolence message, the NLC described Dr. Olawale as a dependable social partner to Nigerian workers. NLC President Mr. Ayuba Wabba said in the statement on Saturday in Abuja that the demise of the NECA Director General was a great shock to the NLC.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.